edge of the box, goes back towards Paul Digby. Williams with the ball over the top, that will be nodded away awkwardly, and it will be picked up by Nibs on the right hand side. He's got no company, and he's a little drag back, and so it worked a miracle to find Lancaster, who steps away from one, looks at threading the brother Brophy, takes it in his stride, little back heel towards Ironside, 5-0, 2-0.